why the ocean is salty. Have you ever wondered, why is the ocean water salty? Let's dive in! Splash! A long, long, long time ago, the ocean was fresh, like a glass of water. Fish were swimming happily, wiggle, wiggle, swish. Dolphins were flipping, whoosh. And whales were singing, woo! But then, the rivers came rushing down from the mountains, whoosh! Inside the rivers were tiny, invisible crumbs from rocks called minerals. Some of these crumbs were salty, like nature's sprinkles. Every day, the rivers poured these salty sprinkles into the big ocean. The ocean tasted them and said, "Mmm, crunchy! I'll keep them!" The next day, more sprinkles came. The ocean said, "Yum! Thanks again!" And guess what? The ocean never gave them back! Day after day, year after year, the ocean collected more and more salt. Soon, the ocean was like a giant treasure chest full of salt. If you've ever tasted a drop of seawater, bleh, salty, that's the ocean's treasure you're tasting. But here's the coolest part. The ocean is still getting salt today. Rivers never stop bringing tiny sprinkles, and the ocean never stops keeping them. That's why ponds and lakes aren't salty. They don't get as many sprinkles as the huge ocean does. So, friends, now you know. The ocean is salty because it's been saving up tiny sprinkles from rivers for millions of years. Wow!
Please, like, subscribe, share, and visit our channel for more learning videos. Happy learning!